What are we doing?
We're getting ready for Hurricane Ian.